Part three, people.
Let's kill these. Maybe mad now. You don't like when I'm angry. Do I gotta kill these guys again? I just killed these guys already. Oh my god, what the hell is your problem? Oh, you hit me, you wanna hit me? Come on, hit me, hit me, hit me, hit me. Come on, hit me. Hit me! Hit me with a stick, come on. I'm not afraid of you. You can't hit me. Shot plus will hurt you. Like this. Finish you off. Oh! Boom! What?
Yeah, but the four guys are pretty tough, but Batman's not putting them down.
Not close, Will. That'll teach him. With the blood samples. There it is. He went this way. Mr. Freeze taught them well. You see me? Do they see me? Do they see me? No, they don't. Oh, you wanna call me stupid? Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Hit me. Hit me. Oh, I hate that dude. Okay, let's get over here. I'll take him out first. Mr. Freeze. Ow. No, you don't. Get that knife away from me.
You don't try it, Freeze, yeah.
I got out of it.
You gotta get him, yeah?
Yeah, my favorite power. He's dead now. No more Mr. Freeze, dude.
I give up! I'm waving the white flag!
Where's Freeze?
You think I know?
You plan on celebrating the new year in traction?
Okay. He may made a deal with Penguin. Weapons in exchange for some stiff. Ferris Boyle. He's in Goscorp last I saw.
You're lying. Goscorp doesn't make weapons.
What? No, Goscorp, I swear. Look, I've got the entry codes.
I'll take those.
Yeah, thank you. Goscorp entry.
It doesn't make sense. Goscorp involved in weapons tech. There's got to be more to this.
Or what your plan is.
No, you gotta go stop Mr. Freeze and save
Ferris Boyle. You're recording it?
Yeah.
It's your surprise. You can't have
it. Sure thing.
Penguin and Freeze are working together, I guess. And there's little me. Little Bruce Wayne. Not seeing me. Him out. He's not moving. No gun. Nuh-uh, not happening. You have a gun, I'll punch you.
Those men were armed. How'd you do that?
Where are Batman. You taking Ferris?
Mr. Boyle? Yeah. They're heading to the propellant research wing. These guys have been raiding the whole facility.
Do you have the codes to this security door?
No, I don't have clearance. But my boss does. A bunch of them took him to the organics lab, through the lobby.
I'll make sure they don't hurt your boss. Get yourself to safety.
Do you have anything else to say?
My boss has the codes you need. Those goons have them in the organics lab.
Okay, let's hack this thing again. Is there a jammer? There's something over there.
I can't help this person without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit.
How am I gonna get into the that lab if I can. Did I just come through here? Did I? Boom! I took care of them. This guy I gotta worry about. 18 times, wow. No, okay.
Second round, bud.
Yeah. Shunkler will take him out.
You know what I think? So we're in the Stanley Cup now?
Montreal?
Boston.
No.
You can't do this!
Not a chance.
I'm gonna make myself something.
Hey, what would you make?
I'm gonna have eggs and ham and toast.
Okay.
So I open up that ham there, so I'm frying it up.
Alrighty. That was my dad talking to me. He was in my room. Just, you know. Wanted to see what Batman's all about, you know? I'm not up here. Don't say I'm up here. I'm not even up here. What are you talking about? Oh my god, are you serious? How did ye spot me?
And that are you bringing the New Year?
You and your boys and Mr. Freeze are the one that... Oh my god. Okay, let's try this. We'll skip this. Gonna do this.
And that are you bringing the new year?
I never played this. I want. I want to bring the experience with you guys. That's how you do things. One sniper's out, next one to go.
Oh, crap!
he out? Yeah, he's out. Can you get out? You don't want to know where I am. You'll freak out. Coming.
He's an idiot! This guy got messed up bad!
come over here. I tried to do stealthy. That's all I had to do. I tried to do stealthy on all of them. The guy over here, I gotta go talk to Master Predator. Yeah.
Holy crap! I saw you on GNN! You just saved my life!
Yes.
You have codes I need to access the propellant research wing.
I do. Here, take them. You're going to save Mr. Boyle, right?
Yes.
It's not safe inside Gothcorp. You need to get out of here.
Don't worry. I won't be hanging around. And, thanks, you know? Not just for me. For Gotham.
No problem. Shush.
Work on the XC suit coming.
Slowly, sir.
I'm encountering ice formations impeding my progress.
The thermal gloves would certainly help you with that. I'm working as quickly as I can.
Keep me posted.
Thank you.
Throw it. Throw it. Oh, God. Throw it, I said. Goodness, this is disgraceful. I can't beat up these guys.
Are you bringing the new year?
Suck it. Suck it. Sick of sucking. Because my name is Batman, is what I told you. Oh my God! Really? Really? That was two left! Okay, so once I kill those ice guys, I'm just gonna wait until they do it so I can do counters. So that's what I'm gonna do. Thank you. There we go. Now that's how. If you make me mad, that's gonna happen. I don't want it to happen to you guys.
My boss has the codes you need. Those goons have them in the organics lab.
I know. I do have it.
I can't help this person without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit.
Not gonna hack it. Okay? Don't tell me you're dead. Yeah, he's dead. What's in here?
I don't have access to this door. Okay. I need to find another way into the propellant facility.
That's what it says. What
What's behind this door is of no interest to you. me. I'll give you one chance to let him go.
Threats are meaningless to a man who has lost everything.
Cut, Penguin.
This is your fault. You get me out of this.
What's Freeze after? Why does he need Boyle?
Boyle's got codes he needs to access some kind of super weapon. And now you let him have it.
That ice is the only thing saving you from getting the beating you deserve.
Yeah. Look, you ought to save our friend Mr. Boyle, yeah? Well, you'll never break through this ice. Gorkle has a device. It's like a drill. A cryo drill.
Tell me where it is.
I had my men bring all our acquisitions to the My Alibi nightclub. For safekeeping, of course.
Then you better hope your men are still in My Alibi. If I want to break through this barrier of ice, I better get to the My Alibi nightclub before Penguin's men decide to relocate.
Yeah, Penguin.
Without the XC suit, I'd never survive in that cloud of cryo vapor.
Just the whole planet all over again.
And now your blood runs as cold as mine.
I've never heard him talk before.
I can't help this person without the thermal gloves built into the XC suit. Without the XC suit, I'd never survive in that cloud of cryo vapor.
Thank you.
Once Alfred has the XC suit prepped, I'll be able to come back and release this person.
Stop the video here, we'll go for the fourth part and see if that ends up. Thanks guys for watching, and we'll turn it back to Batman Arkham Origins DLC.